New tonight, we're learning more about a wrecked tugboat on the North Carolina coast. The boat, named Miss Bonnie, hit the Old Bonner Bridge in the Oregon Inlet Sunday morning. It's been partially submerged ever since, and it is leaking diesel. The Coast Guard says the person responsible for the incident is taking steps to contain that leak. So far, there are no reports or impacts on wildlife.